we get back, we got the music tonight from Metric. And we'll be spray painting superstar Caleb Aero, San Diego, California, right after this. Let's talk about art for a second. You know, when you drive around a big city, especially like LA, and you see some of the coolest artwork on the streets. You see them on buildings or bridges or tunnels, anywhere there's a big slab of concrete that looks like it could use some color. Well, the guys that actually provide that color are called aerosol artists. We found this kid who's one of the best in the world at it. He's down in San Diego, and he let us bring a camera crew down there, hang out in his aerosol playground, get to know him a little bit. And we learned a lot, especially about his passion for paint.
There's definitely a code. Yeah, there's definitely a code. It's an unwritten code. It's like the law of the wall. You know, it's you don't go over something you can't do better than. My name is Caleb Aero, and I'm an aerosol artist.
All right, come on. I want to show you some cool stuff.
Well, aerosol art is basically using the medium spray paint and applying it to the surface, which is a wall or a building or a canvas. I grew up in Kauai, Hawaii. You know, as a kid, I loved to draw like any other kid who loves art and wanted to be an artist. And then it wasn't until I was introduced to the aerosol world, meaning like the graffiti street art, that I actually started to utilize it for murals or purposes and more of larger scale artwork. So, you know, I ended up painting under bridges, freeways, the most random spots, most isolated spots, because I didn't want to be annoyed. I wanted to be with my art and refine it. This is my little playground right here. This is like the mini park. This is my world. This is where I get loose. This is where I practice and train daily in my dojo so I can kick butt on the aerosol field. My brother, Emery, he passed away 2 years ago, and it's a subject I don't like to touch too much because, you know, it's kind of hard to live with. It's disappointing, and it wasn't an accident. It's really a loss. You know, it's just a big loss, and it affected me deeply. And so this is my brother, and it's here, and, you know, I see him every day, and he's, like, looking over that way, and, yeah. Miss him. Did give me an outlook, you know, like the sky is never going to be the same blue, you know, like the grass is never the same green. Things are just looked upon differently and the perspectives change. So aerosol art parks is what we created as an outlet. A lot of kids don't have anywhere to go to paint, and like myself, I had to go paint under freeways and random places, and just like skate parks, provide an outlet. Kids can go there, you know, it's a hub for creativity and recreation. You know, there's intermediate walls, novice, as well as advanced, so depending on your skill level, there'll always be a place for you to paint, and you won't feel intimidated to maybe go over somebody who's better, because the whole law of the wall. Just the tip of the iceberg, you know? Life is so much grander. But through art, I can expose them to life.
That's Caleb Aero right there. Great kid, right? So talented. If you want to learn more about his artwork, I'll send you to his page, a bunch of information there. And listen, try and resist the urge to do that yourself and spray paint. Let's leave it to the pros.